गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू एंड ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज कीप योर कैमराज ऑन। ओपन योर कैमराज एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। ओपन योर कैमरा। व्हाट वी वर सपोज टू डू टुडे, आर यू ऑल रेडी विद योर चार्ट पेपर्स?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very nice. That's very good.
Ma'am, I don't hear chart paper.
I cannot hear a lot many yes.
Ma'am, white chart paper.
White or any color chart paper.
Ma'am, I don't have a chart paper.
Ma'am, but my white chart paper are finished.
Beta, I told you on Saturday that you have to buy 5 chart papers. Now we'll be doing some activities and craft work. We are going to make some posters. I told all of you to be ready with chart papers, glue stick, scale, color, sketch pen, everything. Raise your hand. How many are ready with the chart papers and everything? Very good, Advika. Very good, Adeshika. What about you, Virat? Krishav, Lakshay, Noel, what about all of you? Children, you are supposed to be ready with all this. It is compulsory because it holds 10 marks. Your classroom discipline, your notebook work is all based on this work. Don't take it very lightly. Everybody, first of all, open cameras. Do you have a drawing book? Your old drawing book, maybe of class 3?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you having it? Do you have a sheet you can draw, where you can do this work?
Ma'am, what we are doing? Ma'am, what we are doing?
Ma'am, can we use A4 sheets?
A4 will be small.
Ma'am, what
but
we are
only, wait, beta, wait, I'm telling. Only for today, I will allow you A4 sheet. From tomorrow, you should have chart papers with you. It's compulsory. Nihit, are you ready with your chart paper? I told you to be ready on Saturday.
Yes, ma'am, I have chart.
Very paper. Nice. Very good, beta. Very good, Virat. What about Noel, Shaurya, Apurva, Krisha? Where is your chart paper?
Yes, ma'am.
Where is your chart paper?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Harsh.
Excuse me. Ma'am, give me 5 minutes in my
Harsh is talking, who is speaking in between? Beta, what?
Ma'am, we have to make 3 chart papers.
Right now, we're just using 1 chart paper. And on 1 chart paper, the kind of thing you have to make, it will take approximately 3 classes. Minimum 3 classes are required. So I am not saying you to do this work today itself. Whatever I tell you to draw, it should be drawn very neatly and very nicely. Is that clear? Ma'am, maybe it will take up 3 classes. Yes, Harsh, what are you saying? Now nobody will speak in between. Let me listen to Harsh. Yes, beta.
Ma'am, I am saying give me 5 minutes in my neighbor. There was a stationery shop. I will go there and take it.
Hurry up, go and get it. Hurry up.
Ma'am, what are you? Ma'am, I have
Now right listen. Now. Yes, Noel?
Ma'am, what are we doing? I have joined right now.
Beta, I have not yet announced what we are doing. I was just asking whether you're ready with the chart paper or not. But I can see a chart paper in your hand.
Chart paper.
Very nice. I'm very happy to see that. I'm very happy for students who took it very sincerely, who took my instruction very sincerely.
Ma'am, but it is pink.
No problem. No problem. At least you have it.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now see, in waste management, open the chapter waste management. In waste management, can you see at the bottom of the page, we have types of wastes. There
yes,
are
ma'am.
9 different types of waste. Organic waste, chemical waste, hospital, medical waste, and all these. So there are different
ma'am,
pictures.
There are eight types of waste.
Count them all from the beginning till the end.
Ma'am, please tell
ma'am,
the
first.
Ma'am,
in my book there are eight.
Okay, just read them out. Read them all, beta. What are they?
Ma'am, there are eight only.
Ma'am, liquid.
Yes.
Ma'am, liquid.
Yes.
Hazardous, organic, recyclable, plastic glass, construction and demolition, e-waste and medical.
All right. There are eight kinds of wastes. Now, what you have to do is, you have to draw these eight kinds of wastes on a chart paper. Okay? Children, other students of other section have done this work. So, don't think it is a very difficult thing. You can do it. I'm sure you all have wonderful drawings.
Ma'am, page number.
Beta, what is the page number? One of you, please tell the page number.
Ma'am,
134.
134, Krishav. Chapter number 20, Waste Management.
Ma'am, we have to make the paper.
You have to make the paper means... Now listen, ma'am, listen.
Six drawings.
Listen to me, Krishav Sahani. Can you see the topic types of wastes? Can you see on the left hand side?
Yes, ma'am. E-waste.
Don't look at any pictures. Just read out the types of wastes. You can see. There are eight types of wastes. Beta,
yes,
listen, solid waste, liquid waste, hazardous waste, chemical waste, these are different types of waste that are given at the bottom of the page.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to do from each waste, you have to draw one type of a waste. Suppose let's talk about chemical waste, right? Sorry, hazardous waste. What is it given? Hazardous waste. So, what will you draw in hazardous waste? Noel, just share your idea what you are going to draw.
Ma'am, chemical batteries and...
Very good. You can draw chemical batteries. Now, where will you see the chemical batteries picture? That you can see on Google. Fine? How chemical batteries look? You can see the image on Google. Then, if you want to draw... some solid waste. Virat, what are you going to draw? Tell me.
Ma'am, solid waste.
Yes. Just see from the book what you're going to draw.
Ma'am, page number?
Ma'am.
134.
Ma'am, old car.
Yes, you can draw old car. Or any other thing. Solid waste, there are so many things in solid waste. So any one picture you can draw, but you have to include all the wastes. Now, suppose you're drawing medical waste. In medical waste, you can draw a syringe. You can draw bandages. You can draw these medicines, wrappers, right? Anything that belongs to medical waste. Any one thing.
One?
Yes, one each. And you have to label it very nicely. And when you label it, you have to write in bold letters. You will write on the top chemical waste and what you have drawn, you will write in a little smaller font, okay, under it. Suppose in medical waste, you are drawing a syringe. You will write on the top, this is medical waste, okay? Give a proper heading medical waste and under it, just write down syringe, fine? But it should be in bold letter.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, what if the eight pictures or drawings could not come on?
But no, beta, that is what you have to divide your chart paper in eight blocks first. That is why I'm saying it is going to take a little time, but you have to do this work. Okay? It might take 3 to 4 classes. Don't rush.
Ma'am.
Don't be in a hurry to finish your work today because it is not going to get finished today. Yes, Advika.
Excuse me.
Ma'am, we have to cut and divide, or we have to divide that in only?
No, beta, you don't have to cut. You don't have to use scissors. You just have to use your scale. Krishav, I'm talking to Advika, na? I'm talking right now. You just have to take your scale and your pencil and make blocks. Make 8 different blocks. Put a line, make a line for heading. Okay, leave that much space for heading, and you can even give borders to your poster. Make borders on all 4 sides. Fine? Now, Krishav, say.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I see the drawing. The Google, ma'am, it is showing the battery level.
Just wait, beta. I will share a picture on your class group, or maybe, okay, I'll share it with you personally. Have you got it, Krishav?
Name resend in the group.
All right, I'm sending a very nice picture, a very creative idea of making this thing, waste chemical battery. Beta, I'm sending, Krishav, what is wrong? Children, are my signals not fine? Can you not hear me clearly?
Ma'am, we can hear you
clearly. Ma'am, clear.
All right. Okay, everybody, check your class group. For chemical waste batteries, you can draw this. Isn't it nice?
Yes, ma'am.
So, Bitta, you can Google these kind of pictures. You can make your poster really creative and good. First, don't rush to draw. First, just collect pictures from Google. Fine? Collect these kind of pictures that can make your poster very interesting. Okay. For all the categories, not only this chemical waste, for others also, solid waste, liquid waste, what you're going to draw. First, select pictures, take screenshots, and then start making your poster. Let it be your best creation. Yes, on page number 134, waste management chapter. Just open it up.
Yes, ma'am, I have opened.
Opened. Now see, on the left hand side, can you see at the bottom the types of waste? Can you see this topic?
What
types of wastes? Can you read out the paragraph? Can you read the heading, types of waste?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So there are 8 different kinds of wastes given on in this chapter. So what you have to do is, from each kind of waste, each category of waste, you have to draw one waste. Like, for example, liquid waste. Now, how you're going to draw that liquid waste? You're going to show like a sewage from a house, sewage water is coming out. That kind you will show liquid waste. That will be your topic, will be your heading of the poster heading is going to be types of waste. Then in this, you're going to divide your poster into 8 blocks, wherein in each block, you are going to describe what waste have you drawn. On top, you're going to write liquid waste. And then on the bottom, what have you drawn for liquid waste? Sewage water. Is that fine? Then you'll draw the next category, organic waste. What you will write under it? Peels of fruits and vegetables. You can show 2-3 different kinds of peels of fruits and vegetables. That comes under organic waste. Then you can come on to the hazardous waste, which is chemical batteries and all. Then you can draw right under it chemical battery. I have shared a picture on your class group of chemical battery waste. See, you can draw that kind of a picture. It is a very good creative kind of creatively drawn picture.
So I have also said,
okay, ma'am, can I?
You have to, yes, beta.
Your two joints in one chart paper?
No. One chart paper will be used to draw this poster, the complete poster. All 8 drawings will come in this poster. I'm talking, no? All these 8 drawings will come in one chart paper. Okay, you have to divide it into 8 blocks. Is that fine, Harsh?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now Krishav, tell. Krishav? Yes, beta, very nice. You have divided it into 8 parts?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, till when we have to send that joint?
Let us start drawing it today, and then you will show it to me. You will send me the picture of how much you have drawn today. Then tomorrow again, whenever we have our class next, we are going to work on the same poster. Fine? That is what I told. Yes, today we have two classes. That is what I told, that you will not be able to complete it today. Isn't it? It is not just one class work. It will at least take 2 to 3 periods, 3 to 4 periods maybe.
Ma'am, excuse me.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, in the recyclable, we can draw albumen cans also.
Yes. Anything.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, can we divide into 9 blocks in chart paper?
Beta, how many types of waste are given?
Ma'am, 8 types. But my chart paper has a longer space, so it take 9 blocks only.
So, beta, what will you draw in the 9th block? Tell me.
Ma'am, I not find the drawing of sewage water coming from house in Google.
What could you not find?
Ma'am, sewage water from home.
All right, let me see. Krisha, where are you looking for this topic? Have you typed it on Google?
Yes, ma'am. I type on Google, ma'am. It is not showing.
Have you gone to images then? After typing it, have you gone to images?
No, ma'am.
Beta, there are so many pictures. What is wrong, Krisha? There are so many pictures of this sewage water. Yes, beta, Noel.
Look at the pictures of all.
Very shall nice, I very good.
Draw it?
Yes, you can start to draw now.
Okay, ma'am.
Children, I'm ending the class now because you have another class. There is no gap. Okay, now you have a break of 10 minutes. It's your recess time. I'm ending the class, children. Bye to all of you.